Hey guys, welcome back. I hope you all are doing great now. A lot of you requested me to do a review on Lakmé's new Enrich Satin Lipsticks. Actually, they aren't new. They are the original Enrich Satin Lipstick. Remember, they used to come in like a purple packaging. They just changed the packaging and I don't think they changed the formula that much, but I feel that these lipsticks are a little more harder. Like the original formula used to kind of melt up a little bit. These haven't melted at all. So I'll quickly go over a few points and then you can sit and watch the swatches and enjoy the music. So these lipsticks retail for 260 rupees and you can find them at any Lakmé counter. Also, they sell them online on Nykaa. They have a sale right now. So if you want to pick up any of these shades, I'll have their numbers in the description box below. Also, I remember some of these shades had names, like for example, this one used to be called Barely There, but it just has a number now. It's called N651. If you plan to use these lipsticks, make sure your lips are well moisturized. Like you will see in the swatches that my lips tend to get a little more dry because I'm swatching so many lipsticks. It kind of looks a little patchy. And also you need to use a lip liner, especially with the deeper colors. The lipstick might smear out and it tends to bleed. So I would recommend that you use a lip liner. And these lipsticks do transfer onto your teeth, so you've got to be a little careful. So once you've done applying the lipstick, just take your finger and go in like that and just get rid of anything around your inner lip so that it does not transfer. So I personally like to blot it with a tissue paper and give it a little more matte finish. If you plan to do that, make sure you leave it on for about 5 minutes and then blot it, because as soon as you apply it and if you go and blot it, most of the pigment will get transferred. So let it sit on your lips for a couple of minutes and then blot it. I think I've covered pretty much everything that I had to. Now you guys can go ahead and watch the swatches. So out of the range, I've picked up about 10 colors. These are my favorite colors. And something I noticed while swatching them was that most of the shades were quite identical. Like there were 2 to 3 different shades which were exactly the same color, but they were like different shades. You know, they had different numbers. So make sure you keep that in mind when you're buying the colors, especially if you plan to order them online. And yeah, otherwise, I think these are great because some of the colors are exact replicas of some really high-end shades. They have some really, really pretty colors. And for 260 rupees, I think they're pretty good. So yeah, let's get into the swatches.
Hello, and I'm feeling fly. It's hot with the sunny sky. We laugh out like every night. We can do what we want to. We roll with the windows down. Meet up with the boys in town. We go out around and round. Young and free, no place to be. Hey, we go where we want to. Hey, it's right when it's our crew. Hey, we play it like our rules. It's our life. We go hard every night. Stay up to the sunlight. Tick tock, taking our time. It's alright, alright. Turn on, kick it and drive. Can't stop living so high. It's the time of our life. It's alright, alright, yeah. Lay out in the beachy air. Forget every single care. Breathe in and lay down your hair. Live and play like every day. We got what we need right here. We're tight and that's crystal clear. We get it right every year. And we know that's how it goes. Hey, we go where we want to. Hey, it's right when it's our crew. Hey, we play it like our.
Stay up to the sunlight. Tick tock, taking our time. It's alright.
So I hope you guys had fun watching. Also, let me know which is your favorite shade, and I will have some of the names of the dupes in the description box below so you can check them out. Also, let me know in the comments below if you want to see more lipstick swatch videos. I enjoy making them and I hope you enjoy watching them as well. The next video is going to be a Chipper Treats video. So get ready for that. Make sure you follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Periscope and all of that. I'll have them all linked in the description box below. So that's about it, guys. I'll see you all in my next video. Bye-bye.